The Sonic Screwdriver, a multifunction tool used by the Doctor on the Doctor Who TV series. I bought this replica Sonic Screwdriver torch that has a little green LED in the top. The Doctor deserves better, so it's time to turn it into a Doctor Who Laser Sonic Screwdriver. Time to perform some surgery. So the first step is to remove the little screw that holds on the battery cover. Then once inside, there's four small screws that hold the case together. These are tiny, so don't lose them. Then, with a little coaxing, the case should come apart. Using a small handheld drill, I freed up this top assembly that includes the little LED inside the green top. Once it's freed up, it's time to use my soldering gun to unsolder the positive and negative connections going to this little LED, because we're going to use the same wires. The LED will pop right out. So save that for a future project. All right, it's time for the laser. This is a green laser inside of a micro module, and it includes a tiny driver. It fits perfectly inside the original green LED top. I trimmed the leads from the laser and put it back inside the Sonic screwdriver. Then I soldered everything back up, positive to positive and negative to negative, and a dab of hot glue to hold the laser in place. The three button cell batteries are back in place in the battery holder. Time to reassemble the case and put everything back together. Our Doctor Who Laser Sonic Screwdriver is done. Let's test it out. The green glow coming out of this is bright and impressive. Adding some smoke really enhances the beam. We've hacked the Sonic Screwdriver and turned it into a Doctor Who Laser Sonic Screwdriver. Click here for more laser projects. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.